I probably made in heaven, and this is the view. I always go back and read this book whenever I feel like slightly uncomfortable with my life. You guys are probably so sick of me trying to shove this book down your throats.